I'm gonna tell you my type is. I love women that make me laugh. I love it. I love women that make me laugh. You know, if a girl made me laugh, I fall in love fast. I'm like, girl, you are stupid. Listen, we've been knowing each other for 2 minutes. But I know you the one. Like, I love funny women. You just can't be funnier than me, and we're good. You know what I mean? My ex was hilarious. You know what else she is? My ex. I ain't doing that. You ain't gonna try to be funny. Don't try to embarrass me. We had parties, everybody huddled around. Your girl's so funny. What are you doing, huh? Why are you trying to embarrass me? You see LeBron's wife just going around talking to him. You don't see that. It's annoying, man. So annoying. I don't care if a girl tall than me, man. I do not care. Dudes be like, man, girl can't be tall. I don't care if a girl tall than me. That does not, but girl, get this loving. I don't care. Don't matter to me. You just can't be able to beat me up. That's all I care about. Yeah, I want to get in an argument with my lady and think, oh, snap, she mad. You know, like, oh, snap, she mad. You know, not that. I do not care. I think women that do the eyebrows are weird. I think it's weird women do the eyebrows for some reason. I like a one person laugh. And you know, she's the only woman in here that don't do her eyebrows. Like, she was like, I don't get it either. It's weird, right? This is weird. Women do the eyebrows for other women. That's why. If a man cares about your eyebrows, it's because he did your eyebrows. You understand? He got something to tell y'all. You understand? Like, we don't care about your eyebrows unless it's one eyebrow. That's the only time we care. Then we're like, why is that squirrel taking a nap on your forehead? Like, then we notice, but.